Hello mga loves, welcome back to our channel. And today it's Friday and it's Black Friday. And we're gonna visit some stores and we're gonna see what will be the situation during this pandemic.
Friday always happen on the Friday after a Thanksgiving. So, ilang years na tayo pa?
3 years na kami Black Friday dito.
But actually, kahit sa atin, di ba, sa Philippines, we have this Black Friday din. So, so ganun din. Pero, it's super crazy. So, when we say Black Friday, ang malaking stores, yung sobrang sale talaga. Yung as crazy as how, mapapamura ka na lang sa kamurahan.
Mapapamura sa mura.
So mga price na, so grabe yung, like usually it's more than 50%.
70-90%.
So minsan nata, pinamimigay na eh.
Oo, kasi may mga shops din na pinunta namin last year, may 70% off on top of another 20% off.
Oh, at anong brand yan?
Coach at saka MK.
Yung mga branded. Ayun! So nagsisimula po ang Black Friday during midnight. O di kaya sa Thanksgiving night. So, ganun ka early.
I-search niyo sa Google kung gaano ka-crazy ang Black Friday last few years. Like this!
Situation. Paano ba ang Black Friday sales?
How crazy has it been?
Crowd, no?
Mm-hmm.
Gaano ba kabaliw? At gaano kamura ang mga gamit?
Stay tuned at panoorin nyo ang video namin. Best Buy,
Target,
Bed Bath & Beyond, and Ulta. Let's check this out.
Out.
Thank you.
of crowd, iba, hindi siya ganun kabaliw. Tulad dati, walang agawan ng gamit.
Walang agawan, tapos ang crowd ngayon, nagfa-follow sila sa CDC guys. Merong 6 feet distance, naka-mask.
Mask lahat.
Tapos nagsasanitize kung hahawakan mo yung gamit. At yung iba, naka-gloves talaga. So, for your protection and protection of others.
Ganun yung crowd ngayon. Hindi siya crazy as before. Tapos, kaya nami-maintain yung distance, social distance. Kasi, yun nga, wala masyadong tao. Ang advice is that, pag Black Friday, always go for electronic. Talagang ano?
Pabang-baba talaga yung presyo.
So, please comment down below kung ano yung nabili nyo this Black Friday. And
thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe
if you're new to our channel.
Bye, mga loves!